What you're about to see are all clips from my first game in the Phantom. It is entirely stock and only has one of the gun pods, so that should say something. Unfortunately, most of the enemy team, which by the way was very hard to find since everyone is piling Americans right now, were in bombers grinding towards their own Mach 2 jets, I'm assuming, so mostly you're just going to see what these cannons are capable of, not really see what the F-4 is like in a dogfight. I guess you really don't need to aim with this thing.